love, what is love? Love is an expression, an emotion, whatever, that I don't know about. At the end of the day, what I see is love. Like, you lot took me to the cafe a minute ago and bought me food. That's love. See it? That's love.
Shit. What the fuck am I doing here? How am I gonna get out of here? You know, sleeping from place to place, here and there, everywhere, man.
I still think it's a great movie.
Like any other Indian, I've grown up on Sholay.
The 70s seemed to me always a decade that reached into other times to create itself, rather than being something that had a bubbling effervescence within it.
I think it was a reaction to the 60s.
Dancer, I'll never be a dancer. Where am I in all this?
It's when you have crisis, conflict, that you suddenly realize what is love. Yeah, it's not about getting together, having children, and having family die to finish the story. But it's more an individual, independent journey. It's a natural evolution.